Hello and welcome to Subnautica. Finally able to play this game. So basically this game was given away for free in 2018 on Epic Games, and I saw that, but then I forgot to click on it, and I've been bitter about it for the last 5 years. Been waiting for it to be given away for free again on Epic. It never was, so I finally decided to just buy the game. You know how people do with money. So I bought it right now on Steam. And knowing my luck, it's probably going to be given away for free next week on Epic. So. Hello, the Four Fox. I've been good. I haven't streamed much the past month. I've got a good few games in the mix now. Dark Cloud, which is a bit like Azdreams, and not really like Azdreams, but the theme is a bit like Azdreams. Subnautica, Morrowind. All right, so Subnautica. I'm surprised this game is only something like 8 gigabytes of space on the hard drive. That's like nothing compared with most modern games. All right. Play. New game. As tempting as it would be to start on hardcore, I think I should start on survival. So we'll go with survival, but I will definitely tackle hardcore at some point. So I know basically nothing about this game, other than it involves underwater and crafting. I didn't even know there was a spaceship involved, but I guess it's the same storyline as RimWorld and Factorio. You crash land on a planet. It is. It's surprisingly small. I guess a lot of the aesthetics just comes from the water, and I guess you don't need much texture. Many texture models for the water. Are we still in space? I guess so. Well, we're in the atmosphere, I suppose. Goodness. Where's the camo shirt? I decided to wear a blue shirt since it's Subnautica. Excellent. Because a blue shirt would blend in better with the water, wouldn't it? This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. But you change shirts, you gotta stay on brand. I sometimes change shirts. For Splinter Cell, I wore a black shirt. Right, one thing is, let me just turn, I turn this up, but that is actually very fast. Let's turn this down a bit. 15. I've noticed they do have a lot of, well, they have a few accessibility options here. They've got color grading. I've turned motion blur off because I never understood why anyone would want motion blur, to be honest. It's like, you know, we get the latest graphics card, you know, so that we can render everything really sharp, and people actually want to blur the game on purpose? But why? Okay, bloom I normally turn off because I just don't normally like the effect of bloom. Hello, Wugger. Yeah, motion blur, I've never understood it. Plus, it doesn't look good on my laptop. My laptop never renders it well, because it's quite intensive. Non-vegetarian? Because it's used an all organic membrane. But if it's just a membrane and not a living organism, I don't know. is there a take all button? Okay. So many settings. I like to see so many settings. That's what games should have. It's filtered from a fish. You can get vegan water too. Oh, really? Okay. What is this? Flare, fire extinguisher, nutrient block. Okay. Oops. Okay. Alright, I don't like that escape goes out of that menu, but tab goes out of the inventory menu. Alright, whatever. I guess we go up. You should play House of the Dead at some point. House... What, is that the gun game? The light gun game? Can it be played without a light gun? Unknown. Zero human life signs detected. I think the shopping mall down the road has House of the Dead. If I had a GoPro, I could record myself doing that. Stream myself doing that even, but okay, so here we go. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Life signs detected. Where in the world are you streaming from now? Thailand, again. I should have gone and rented a house by the sea so that I could have streamed this by the sea. That would have been more on brand, but it would have been more expensive. Air pumps. Okay. Handheld scanner. Cool, I'll just skim through these. Repair tool. I think we might need a repair tool right now. Aquarium. 8 small aquatic organisms and fits inside a regular multipurpose habitat room. Fabricator. Habitat builder. Solar panel. Vehicle bay. Sea glide. Start here. If you are reading this, then you have survived an emergency evacuation of a capital class ship equipped with Altera technology. Congratulations! The hard part is over. You sure about that? Your PDA has automatically rebooted in emergency mode. This operating system has one directive, to keep you alive on a hostile alien world. If that is not possible, it will alert salvage teams to the location of your remains. Okay. Full monitoring of vital signs for timely survival advice. Blueprints for fabricating a range of essential survival equipment tailored to your environment. Onboard camera, microphone, and OCR technology for short-range situational analysis. Hottest day of the year. I feel like it's the last few days have been the hottest days for many countries. Actually, no, I don't know about Europe, but here in Thailand, it's people are complaining that this is abnormally hot here in Thailand. Yeah, it is extremely hot right now in Thailand. Cross compatibility with all Altera compliant products. Your personal work files are being encrypted. All right. Why? Are they worried the aliens will get hold of the be able to read the personnel files? Survival checklist. Yes, yeah. Thailand and Vietnam, I think countries around here in general as well, in Southeast Asia are pretty hot. I'm fine with it. I lived for 5 years in Saudi Arabia. It's still not as bad as Saudi Arabia, so and nowhere near as humid, but it's quite hot. Administer first aid if required. Should we let's see, are we requiring first aid? AT1 health seems okay. All right. Take inventory of available materials and supplies and decide on rations. It looks like we're hungry. Maybe we can eat something. Let's hold off of just a bit. All right. Survey the environment for threats and resources. Also, lol at the swimming goggles. Fallen Thespian, a streamer who often pops into my stream. I think this is one of their top games streamed and played. And they have a Subnautica mode that you can activate with points, and Fallen Thespian puts on the full scuba goggles, not like these goggles, but like the one that covers the nose and mouth. The nose at least, and the tube and everything. Alas, I didn't have the budget for that. I'd die if I lived somewhere hotter. Well, I don't think I could survive more than a week in Florida. I don't know what Florida is like, but I expect the desert in Saudi Arabia was much worse. Although it was cold in the nighttime. Deserts are normally cold in the nighttime. Survey the environment, construct necessary survival equipment using the life pod's fabricator, check life pod for damage and repair as necessary. That's okay, 0.5. Repair is necessary. I think that's what we're trying to do right now. Maybe we can create a repair tool with the fabricator. Locate other survivors using line of sight or the radio. That is one big that's a is that a planet? I guess it must be a planet. That is our ship. Okay. The Aurora. All right. I don't see any hot tub Subnautica stream. Could do that. You can get apartments around here in Thailand with hot tubs, and they're not too expensive. A lot of tourists seem to want that. All right, well, let's get back in then. Use repair tool. Okay, let's have a look. Fabricator. Basic materials. Okay, so that's like. Okay.
detecting increased local radiation levels.
Trend equipment, tools, here we go. Repair tools, silicon rubber. It got dark fast. Yeah, I mean, I guess the orbit speeds are all different here, so. Repair tool. We need silicon rubber, cave sulfur, titanium. So, I feel like one or two of those things we can... Silicon rubber. Maybe I should just go in the water. If we get titanium ingots. Creep vine seed cluster. Metal salvage. I think we should just go in the water. During planetfall. Eighty percent of stored survival blueprints are corrupted. Blueprints may be reacquired by scanning a salvage technology using the handheld scanner. Do I have a handheld scanner? No. Okay. Circuitry test failed. Hull integrity okay. Alright, they're being quite vague about what you're supposed to do, which is good. I like that. I like that kind of game. It's kind of dark. Should I really be swimming in the dark? Wow, look, it orbits really, well, it spins really quickly. I guess I'm just holding my breath right now. Calorie intake recommended. Would I...
Vital signs stabilizing.
Do I have a... I got flares, but it's not that dark. Do we have a... Oh, we have a hatch. Nice. And light might attract some baddies, I don't know. Oxygen. Oh crap, I was looking at the wrong meter for the oxygen. Alright, where... Okay. Let's have a look at this stuff. It's not salvageable. What's this? Interesting. Alright, so what are we looking out for? Titanium, I guess? Or just scrap metal? That.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability.
Say you lived in the world of 7 days to die. Do you think it'd be better to sleep during the day so you can be awake when the zombies are more dangerous, or sleep at night so you can see better when you're awake? But the daytime is when you need to go out to salvage and get food, isn't it? So surely you sleep during the night, because you, in the 7 days to die universe, you don't stand a chance unless you're going out there and salvaging. Unless you're self-sustainable. Unlikely, but plausible. Writhing weed. Acid mushroom. Do some mushrooms. Whoa. Wow, What else? What is that? Got all these creatures. In a zombie apocalypse, you want to find a mall with non-perishables, clear it of zombies, and then barricade everything. Yeah? I mean, that does work well in 7 Days to Die. Except the game has a kind of system where points of interest, such as shopping malls and stuff, generate heat, or like a virtual heat that zombies detect and come towards. So building your own house is actually better because your own house doesn't generate as much heat. Because they punish you for taking up residence in existing points of interest. Yeah, I am really surprised this game is only like 7 or 8 gigabytes. There's a lot of models I'm seeing already and textures. Alright, can we salvage this stuff? I am surprised this game is running at a full 60 FPS on my laptop as well. This is it's graphically very good. Alright. You just starve to death. I mean, if it's a big shopping mall, I imagine you could last a pretty long time on your own or with a few other people with the amount of food they have. I mean, oh, inventory full. Okay, let's go back. Hello, Amaro. I decided to finally buy this game because I've been waiting since, like, it was given away on Epic in 2018, but I forgot to redeem it. And so I've been bitter about it for the last 5 years, waiting for it to go on give away on Epic again. And then I was like, okay, it's not happening. Let's just buy the game. All right, we probably don't need all these acid mushrooms. It's just... oh, that's the storage size. Let's just, I don't know. Can we just dump them, I think. I don't think we actually need them. All right. Copper ore, quartz, keep the food and health, water. Probability to survive has just increased to unlikely but plausible. Progress. Oh, I forgot to put the goggles on when I was in the water. I don't think... yeah, I don't think I'll actually do that. It's not very visible. What do we do with... where's copper? We can make copper wire. We can make batteries with acid mushrooms. So those acid mushrooms have a purpose. I suppose we could make batteries. With solar powered cells. Let's try that. Just so we use up some of this.
New blueprint acquired.
Power cell. Battery times 2 and silicone rubber. Okay. Let's escape to get out of this menu. That's, I'm never gonna get used to that. Tab to get out of this one. Alright. Fine. We'll probably have to dump the mushrooms. We can't carry all this stuff. Alright, let's go back into the water. You remove the goggles for an invalid. Wait, where's the... Oh, go down this one. The big... Yeah, big open spaces. Very, what's the term? Agoraphobic? Okay, it's nice and bright now. We can see stuff. What? Can we... Is this openable? Okay. What's that? Grav trap fragment. Okay. We're gonna need some water soon. Let's have a look under this thing. Alright, well, there's nothing immediately below me but that I can really pick up. I guess I should be looking... I should be working on water right now. How do we get water? I guess we need to filter... okay, let's go up and see what we need. What's that? Coral... Okay, so, Beacon Manager. Okay, water. Ingredients unknown. Ingredients unknown, okay. Bleach. All right. I guess... When we drank the water, did we keep the bottle? No. All right. Okay, it's a bit cold now. Where's my... Planning to drink bleach? No, I don't. I don't take the advice of Donald Trump seriously. But some people do, sadly. Let's have a look at the... sustenance. Here we go. Water. Ingredients unknown. Bleach. Can we find bleach? Can make a flashlight. That'd be useful. Gotta look out for these things. Titanium. They mentioned something about a scanning tool. That, well, we don't have that. How do you make that? Scanner. Oh, we just need titanium for that. That's easy. If we can find titanium. didn't say drink bleach, inject it via syringe. I think he said a lot of things. I think at some point he did say drink as well as inject via syringe. I don't know. I didn't really listen to what he said. Nevertheless, people did actually drink it, I think. Ah! The first aid kit respawns? Okay. Oh, it's a fabricator. Well, that's useful. Alright, so I'm looking for titanium. That's probably the first thing we should get. Well, it would be, well, it might be lower down, I guess. Oh.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, there's something in that box. Let's...
Oxygen.
Mobile vehicle bay fragment, okay.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological.
Yes, salvage.
Further study recommended.
More salve. Well, what's that? Crystal. Let's go up. Go.
Oxygen.
Clearly, we need some sort of oxygen canister. Backseating is fine, to be honest. Anything that's describing the mechanics or things that are actually kind of listed in the game's database anyway is fine. Okay, I don't really want all these acid mushrooms. So, breaking limestone. Oh! Fallen Thespian, thank you for the subscription. I just mentioned you earlier because this is one of your favored games. So yeah, go check out Fallen Thespian if you want to see some Subnautica. I think they've done some randomizer or speedruns, stuff like that. Or was it just bingo? So yeah, I just bought the game just recently. Finally decided to spend that eight British pounds. what was I doing? Going back. How am I finding it so far? So yeah, I'm like half an hour in. It looks really cool, visually, and it runs surprisingly smoothly on my laptop as well. and I like the vagueness of the beginning of this game. Like, I've just got to just mess around and figure things out. That's quite nice. Okay, I guess I can get titanium from this. And I should probably just dump these mushrooms. Let's have a look. So we got... And like Fallen Thespian, I do have goggles as well. It's just for the eyes. I might have to invest in a full scuba snorkeling set. I had to wear this during the Thai New Year because I don't know if you know about this, but the Thai New Year, the entire week, the entire country have a national holiday and they just start throwing buckets of water on each other out on the streets and spraying each other. And that water is really dirty. So you do not want it to get into your eyes. So at some point I was actually just wearing goggles every time I was walking down the busy streets. It was okay. It was. I enjoyed it for like the first hour or so, and then I was getting sick of it, and I didn't realize it would go on for an entire week. I thought one day was enough, so I actually got fed up with it, and I just stayed home every day. The Thais, they were just standing by the roadside like every day till midnight, the entire week, just throwing water on each other. It was absolutely ridiculous. I'm glad they managed to enjoy it, but I honestly don't think I will be in Thailand during New Year again. Sounds like a good way to get pink eye. I think a lot of people did. After a few days, lots of people had infections in the eyes and the mouth. Titanium ingot. Do I need an ingot for anything? Alright, what can we do with titanium? Something here. Scanner, right?
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
So the scanner... they said scanner can scan things you have, or just things you find out in the world. So self-scan just scans your body. Okay. Alright, what else can we do? Deployables? Cool. Equipment. Ah, here we go. Okay, let's make that. Man, it was too cold a few minutes ago and now it's actually sweltering. It's ridiculous. Alright, I don't think I need to deal with pumps and pipes right now. I guess now that I have a scanner, I probably have more options available to me down in the water. Seek fluid. Coral tube sample. I found a coral tube. I didn't get any sample from it. What did she say? Oh god, I need water. Okay. I'll just dump these mushrooms in the water. Yeah. Maybe if I start scanning stuff. It's dark now. Alright, let's go to that area down there because there's some stuff down there. I'll chuck a flare down there. Is he automatically using he is. Okay, that's good. The tank. Oh, it's empty. But it fills up. I guess. Ah, okay. Oh, the sun's up now. Alright, what's down here? Let's scan this stuff down here. Okay, can't scan the boxes. This thing. Grav trap? Now we seriously need water. Maybe I should just go for the big ship over here. Maybe they'll have some water. Is it... how far is it? Oh, it looks like it's actually very far away. It's just very, very big. Alright, let's not... Just any fluids? Creep vine. Hmm.
30 seconds.
Alright, it's still recipe unknown for filtered water. I guess, logically, I suppose you would take water in a container and desalinate it. Water, water everywhere, nor any drop to drink. That reminds me of that, what was the Simpsons version? They were stranded on the sea and Homer was like, "Don't you know the old rhyme? Water, water everywhere, let's all have a drink." And then he starts drinking the seawater. Coral. Rich in calcium, exploitable in bleach fabrication. Oh. We're getting somewhere. Does it don't see any sample that it can take. Check the other one. Oh man, I'm gonna die of thirst. They only started me with 2 bottles. Is there anything I can extract from the... what did it say? Now it's too cold. This thermostat is not very, Coral tube sample. I guess we have to kind of... Interesting. When I'm in the pause menu, the water seems to still tick down, but the O2 doesn't. That's weird. Fluid intake. Oh man. I don't know what will happen when I die. Maybe I should just get back to the ship. At the very least. maybe put my stuff in the container? Would I actually lose it? I'm just gonna go out and drop all these mushrooms out there. I'll hold. I don't think I need to. Alright, we'll see what happens. I mean, I can prolong by healing, but so the thing I gotta work towards is getting a repair tool. Well, I'm glad I didn't decide to play hardcore. You died. Because I often do choose hardcore for these types of games, like RimWorld and stuff, but... Alright, let's try and figure this out. Okay. Repair tool will probably get me somewhere. Silicon rubber, cave, sulfur. And keep an eye out for coral samples. Alright. Creep vine seed cluster. Well, I've seen creep vines. So, okay.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Quantum detonation. 2 hours. That's not long. Does that mean if we want to explore the Aurora to do it soon? It seems to be very far away, so I don't think so. Alright, let's first just dump these mushrooms. I'm sick of carrying them. Alright. Is there... Oh, you do keep your stuff on you, I guess. Okay, I don't need to... What's this? Oh no, that's just the tube itself. Alright, let's get the tools. Alright, scanner. I don't think I'm going to be dealing with fires down there. Food, health, health. Let's just take those things. Just one flare in case. Okay, let's just look out for seed cluster. And cave sulfur. Oh, and the other thing is, if we want bleach, we need to get coral tube sample. I don't understand that one. Local fauna for food and water. I guess I should be scanning everything I come across. Inedible acid has applications, battery fabrication. Coral shell plate. I feel like that might be the thing I want, but I don't have a way of extracting it right now. What was that? Table coral. Wait, there was something I could do there. What was it? Take coral, but it's only if I move, like, huh? Why is the right click, the right button appearing very briefly? Is that a bug? Oh, crap. Got distracted. Okay. Exploitable in computer chip fabrication. I'm underwater, I should have my goggles on. Yeah, let's not do that. Yeah, I figured you'd need some sort of extraction tool. Something to break it open, like, and even a knife or something, I guess. Alright. Come here, you. Herbivorous aquatic life form, rabbit race food. Inedible but harmless, cool. It's a lot of acid mushrooms. What's this one? Okay. Who is this guy? Gasopod. Oh, oxygen does go down when you go in that to that menu. Is it? Yeah, it does. Large pelvic fins. Retrieved and repurposed. Has he dropped his pods? Blue palm. All right, these creeper things, let's see. We need, oh, that must be it. Yeah. Oh, who's that? Creepvine seeds, I need this. Knocked loose by currents or consumed and later deposited. Okay. Oh, I can. Nice. It's a bit. Okay. There we go. Stalker. Get out of here, stalker. Get out of here, stalker!
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity.
I guess it would have to be.
For uniform muscle development.
I got some seeds, but we know where we can get them. Oh? Okay. Shuttle bug. Yeah. Presence may indicate nearby cave systems. Necessary waste recycler. Huh. Bloody hell, okay. Did he kill himself in the process? Giant coal tubes. There's nothing in them. Okay, we've got some stuff we can do now.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 18-10.
Should I be having a look? Okay. Let's see. The post-mad world. Okay. All right. Well, we're not getting onto the Aurora. Well, we might, but maybe we'll need a radiation suit. All right. Lubricant. Let's make some rubber and some lubricant then. I think.
Calorie intake recommended.
All right. So we can make
lubricant is essential in construction
fins.
And power plants.
Yeah, definitely.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Alright, we probably want to collect stuff for the high capacity. Glass and silver. Alright. Can make a knife that probably will help us collect stuff. Titanium, okay, we can do that. Yeah. And repair tool, we still need those things. All right. Hello, nocturnal monsters. Yeah, I noted. All right, but yeah, we don't have any food left after this. What did I need? Okay, titanium. Let's just carry everything right now. Alright. Oh! Let's get the scrap as well. Well, water is more important than food right now, because that's the first thing that's gonna run out. Glass. Can we make glass? Okay. Can make titanium. If we make a knife, I can probably get some other things. Like a knife.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay. Okay, can we make more glass? Okay, so quartz is needed as well. Right, so if I want... Okay, let's see if this knife will actually help us get new stuff. Oh, it's annoying that the fabricator doesn't use stuff that you've got in storage. Like, that's a very useful quality of life factor that games normally have. Well, some games have. Actually, I don't think they normally have it. I think it's uncommon, but some games have it. Let's just break this stuff down. Alright, so we've got fins. Nice. Okay, let's just put this stuff away then. Oh, we could probably make ingots to save space. So are ingots used for something? They probably are. Let's try making an ingot. Probably don't need it yet, but I can store a few ingots just to save on space. Oh, did I? How many did I use up? Okay, fine. All right, let's go. Use the knife for stuff. Radiation suit. Probably don't need that anytime soon. Grav trap, mobile vehicle bay, sea glide. Computer chip, wiring kit, battery. Okay. Base walls, solar panel. Oh! Like one of the very first things I wanted to make was the repair tool as well. What was that again? Oh, we need cave sulfur. Okay. Okay, let's look out for cave sulfur, most importantly. Try and repair all the stuff in this ship. Just an FYI, ingots can't be reverted if you didn't know. I figured as much, yeah. I was running out of space, so I made at least one ingot, but I'll keep some ore on hand. So we've got a knife. Can we... Aha! Nice. Might be able to get water now. That's probably too much coral. I'm running out of space. Okay. The heck? Alright, let's try and scan him. Oh, I've scanned him already. Can I open these boxes? Oxygen. So I got more movement speed now. Let's try and make that water right now. So I need... salt. And coral sample? Wait. Okay. We need... coral tube sample. That's a different thing. Okay, go to the coral tubes. Well, okay, that's easy enough to extract. It's 1:1, okay. Whoa, massive FPS drop. Why is that? Okay, it's really slowed down. There's also a power drop in the ship. I guess because there's no sun. Oh, it's charging up again. Okay. I don't know why the FPS is just massively dropped. Let's keep going. Bleach.
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
Finally, we have water.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Might be the first person I know who actually made vegan water before extracting it from fish. Okay. Well, that got us 4 water. Wait, so it's... one bleach for one water. But I had 2 salts. Okay, how did I get 4 water? I'm not sure. Let's drink it.
Stabilizing.
Okay, so that's how we get water. I guess I can also get it from fish, so I should try to figure that out. Drop a few of those. We have to start dumping stuff. We need to upgrade the storage somehow. Alright, what else? Food. Alright, let's take a look at the fish. I don't think we get anything from doing that. That was from the coral. We just killed a poor fish for nothing. I should probably look at the descriptions because it'll tell me if I can get something from them or not. Boomerang. Edible! Oh crap! Move! Let's get a drink in real life too. All right. So a boomerang is edible. It actually makes you thirsty. Which is kind of weird. You'd have thought it would have a lot of water content. You can also just grab some fish with left click. You don't need to kill them first. Okay. So that's how much food? 8 food. Okay. Alright, we'll stop collecting these samples unless we need them. Alright, what else? Can cook them in the fabricator for more nutrition. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, swivel chair. Where's swivel chair? Swivel chair. Turns 360 degrees. Nice. I think I need to take a closer look at this stuff. I've probably missed some important things here. I feel like the cargo boxes, there might be a way to open them. I definitely need to focus on getting more water soon. Alright. What was it again? It was the seed clusters and... Wait, no, it's coral and salt. Yeah, okay. I shouldn't have dumped the... Okay, it doesn't matter. Salt is what I really need to look out for. Keeper. Live fish will keep forever in storage, but cooked food will degrade almost immediately, and preserving is different. Interesting. Hoverfish. Scan that guy. What was the one I didn't scan? The floater. Oh, what's that? Cut creep vine with knife.
30 seconds.
Well, that gives you food and water, that's useful. Alright, let's bring these fish and stuff back and see what we can do with them. Peeper. High calorie count. Oh, so peeper's way better than hoverfish and probably boomerang as well. Salt. I guess I need to go into the caves to find salt. Am I getting closer to... I still need to go check out the caves for sulfur, but we've got some food now. Let's figure out what to do with that. Cooked food. Protein-rich eyeballs. Note, the plants in storage are almost rotten. With salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Let's...
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Fiber mesh. Oh, we can make first aid kits as well, okay. So live animals. Okay, so I just cooked a couple. I guess I should eat them now. So what was it you said? The plants in storage are almost rotten. These ones. Is there an indicator for that? Are you talking about these? I think they're technically animals, aren't they, Coral? Oh, the creep vine. Ah, okay. That's rotten. Nice. Okay. Oh, that bar is the... Okay, got it. The large creep vine that rots. Okay, yeah. Alright, what else? So, still need to go find salt or check out some other fish. We need to upgrade storage somehow. Alright, can we... Let's take these out. I don't need these. Just give you less nutrition. Alright. I don't think I could craft with it when it was rotten. Well, this harms your nutrition. -2. Rather than gives you nutrition. Make underwater storage chests, but they suck major ass. Okay. Let's go check out the caves. Actually, okay, what do I need to make a flashlight? I'm going to use flares, but... what do I need for... Oh. Battery and glass, I can do that. We got a battery already, so I need glass. Look out for glass and oh, this is the stuff I dropped. Does stuff you drop despawn after a while? Bladder fish. Cool. Glass. Where did I find glass before? I guess. Oh, it's quartz.
30 seconds.
Finally grabbed the water fish. Bladder fish. That makes sense. But Do I need to cook it to get the water? Because it says minus, doesn't minus. It's kind of confusing because you'd have. Yeah, it would reduce the number, so that would be bad, wouldn't it? Yeah, I'll probably need to cook it with or process it somehow. Right. Salt, nice. I not pick the. Oh, yeah, okay. I think I'll make one of those storage things. You scan one. Wait, so I can't scan the things while they're in my inventory. I have to scan them while they're swimming. It's annoying. All right. Cured food. Ladderfish with salt. Dehydrating but keeps well. Are you sure it's bladderfish then? Because it doesn't seem to. You just make water straight out of it. Okay, good. Probably should eat this food that I've got. Oh, it'll last. Alright, we'll just eat it now. Okay, water. Alright, definitely we need to make excess of this, water. So if I look out for bladder fish or so both need salt. So salt is most important, and then either bladder fish or what's the other thing? It was the was it the yeah coral. Oh, coral tubes easy. Okay, so if I see bladder fish, I can get those. All right. All right, so okay, look out for quartz, silver. Yeah, it seems like coral tubes are very plentiful, so probably don't need to bother even collecting the bladderfish. All right. Okay, I still need to get this repair tool. What was it again? Cave sulfur. I've got a Gotta look out for cave sulfur and silicone rubbers from the yeah, okay. Salt, sulfur, quartz, just things that you find in caves and stuff. In fact, is there a database entry for these? Alien eggs. We need to. Okay, maybe I'll make one of these. Okay, let's take some stuff out. That in. Alright, how do I make. Oh no. Yeah. waterproof locker. I guess in the locker I'll just put like water and food and stuff. Stuff that I would need outside. That's the locker. So we can take all the med kits. Flare. Alright, that's all we need for now. Oh, the food. Oh, hang on. Just process this. Yes, that's good. And the boomerang water gave me only like 20, didn't it? Or was it 30? Alright, let's go. Look for caves and stuff. Oh, I can make a flashlight now. Glass. And battery. Thought I had a... Didn't I have a battery? Okay, so what do you need? You need a... we don't need that pinned anymore. It was... The mushrooms, wasn't it? Battery was resources? Yeah. Mushrooms and copper. Okay, I've got to go look out for copper as well. Just any metals. Alright, let's go. So, the storage... Oh, it maintains position in the water. Well, for now, I'll just put it near the boat. Interesting. Don't need flares at the moment. Can I take that out? Okay. Caves. Aha. Whoa! I gotta scan you. Damn, how am I supposed to scan him without him blowing up in my face? Aha! Aha! Sulfur.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Well, I've got to scan you. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Yes, I got him. All right. Let's get out of here. Titanium and copper, okay. From limestone crops. Limestone crops. Was it crops? Yeah. floater. Flotation of sunken objects. Interesting. Suppose now that we can make lockers, I can get some stuff like this. Wonder what biologists will say about the crash fish. What, because they suicide themselves? I suppose it's like bees, isn't it? Speedrun strat. Bind mouse one to mouse wheel as a secondary. It makes it super fast to extract whatever stones you find. Oh, because you can roll it. Oh, yeah. I used to have a mouse with like infinite scroll as well, where you can just set it going and then it just rolls. That's useful for speedruns, which... where you need to mash. Hello, JP9. Thanks for the follow. Pressing F11 will take a screenshot. Alright, let's take a screenshot of that. Did I get the things I need for the repair tool? What was it? Creature egg, cave sulfur, right. It's got glass. Titanium. Silicone rubber. How many do I need? Just one. All right. Pressing F6 will remove parts of the HUD. Okay. Oh wow, you can remove your hand as well. Alright. Repair. Yes!
Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Leviathan class predators. Water contaminated with high levels of foreign bacteria. As you'd probably expect. Beyond Federation space, rescue unlikely. Looks like we have to do everything ourselves. I think I already know that you have to launch yourself into space at some point. Just like all the games, Factorio, Rimworld, one or two others. Satisfactory? No, Satisfactory you have to send a shipment to space, but close enough. Hair tool. I suppose for now we just leave it here. Creature egg. floaters, we can put that outside. Glass. Okay, what's the other thing? Flashlight we want. Battery, so oh that's the mushroom. Let's quickly grab a mushroom. Shift and enter at the same time and type item terraformer. Repair the radio. Just shift and enter. It's console. Is that like a cheat? I don't really want to use any cheats. Alright, can use these. But yeah, I've repaired the radio. Where is my box? Put some stuff in here. Oh, it's 16 spaces. That's not actually that much. All right. Well, oh, copper. Oh. I'm gonna have to make more of these, aren't I? Just to dump stuff. I guess one for metals. Oh, ores, I guess. You can cook these. Oh, I forgot to eat. No, I did eat that thing. Alright, this one we can eat. We're low on water again. Okay, well, I can take some of this stuff out here, put it in the storage. Creature egg. Don't know. If I'm not going to be using it anytime soon, I guess I should put those things outside. Just keep stuff like glass here. Okay, keep the silicone rubber, or some of it at least. Maybe the mesh, I don't know. Right. Did you know the Aurora used to be a 2D image? I was wondering if I could actually reach that. So is it actually a 3D... Is it actually reachable as well? I guess I can try it at some point. Where's my box? Alright, just... Alright, I don't know. In here, I guess we can put... I take this stuff out. Just put first aid kits and food, I suppose. Don't have any food. Gotta get more food. F3, then F8 to use the F3 menu. Hang on. Just dump this stuff. Oh no, don't pick up the... Okay, okay, we're clean. Alright, definitely need water again, and... It's always salt. Salt is the key. The cave was quite good. Guess we go back to the cave. Another cave. What was it? F3. F8. Oh, I see. What is this? Okay, you can like change shader options and stuff. All right. Good to know. I don't think I want to change anything right now. Where was I going? Suppose we can go down here. Oh, this is the same cave as before. I see. What is that? That might be dangerous. Is it gonna hurt me? I can make it. All right, let's wait for the next one. Just gonna push me up. Is it actually gonna hurt me? Ow! Something hurt me. What's hurting me? Have I got something on me? Is it just hot? It must be hot. Yeah, it's a volcano. I guess it's just heat. Color grading. Yeah, I saw that option. That seems interesting. Filmic? Neutral. I could try neutral. It doesn't look much different. I'll go find more caves. All right, maybe go a bit further out. And I also want to make a large O2 tank, which we can do if we find silver. Get out of here, Stalker. Am I going to be able to scan the Stalker? Oh, what's he doing? He's taking the scrap metal. Is he like the Enderman in Minecraft? He just goes around picking up random stuff and moving it. Dinger. Assessment avoid. Okay. Copper, nice. Needed that.
30 seconds.
That Stalker reference, yeah. I'd say it's my favorite line from Stalker. Because it's just so awkward that you're just walking around in one of those buildings and he keeps saying to you, "Get out of here, Stalker. Get out of here, Stalker." And then the other one is, "I said, come in. Don't stand there." Alright, plenty of water with this salt. While I'm here, might as well grab some of this. Spill the beans. I haven't played it yet, but I guess I will soon, in the next year or so, probably. Alright. First, let's make as much water as we can. Did I beat Clear Sky already? Yeah, I beat it. It was nice. I enjoyed it overall. I mean, I quite liked the Red Forest. It was quite eerie, and the stuff with the teleporters and stuff I thought was quite cool. The ending was all right. It was a bit you could cheese it pretty easily by just killing the guy from a long way off with a sniper rifle. But yeah, I quite liked the ending sequence. It's just all the people rushing to the power plant together. It was a little disappointing that some of the mechanics they tease you with were kind of pointless, like factions. Factions is a really cool thing, but it also just doesn't really do much for you in the game. If anything, to some extent it harms you because it makes you enemies with the opposing factions. Okay, plenty of water. Factions were absolute crap. I think they only did it because it was the thing at the time. Yeah, I mean, at first I was kind of enjoying the way, I mean, the AI was pretty cool with the factions, the way the groups just kind of spread out across the map and try to take over enemy points and defend them and stuff. I thought that dynamic was really cool to see. And sort of, yeah, it was implemented reasonably well, but it just ultimately was a bit of a time waste. All right, what did I want? Okay, so we got copper, so I can do yeah, the train yard. It seemed like a really good base to have, but I did lose it. And that was where I stored all my stuff, so I had to get it back in order to get my stuff back. Then I stopped. I stored all my stuff in a backpack on the ground outside. That seemed to be better. Press Alt plus Enter at the same time to enter windowed full screen. Alright, I mean, I've got it in full screen windowed mode, so that's best for streaming. But the best thing about the train yard was the bandit radio. The music that they were playing was just so funny. Especially when the bandits are getting attacked. Well, the song went like... what was I trying to do? I need the mushrooms. Oh, I've left them outside. Yeah, bandit radio. F1 is the debug information. What, like... Oh, I can't press F1. F1's broken on my keyboard. As is left shift and F2 and caps lock. I think the circuitry or something is degrading on the left side of my keyboard. I expect this game will let you remap, but I have played a couple of old games that don't have a way of remapping, so you have to do something awkward like change a registry or something. What was I trying to do? Make battery. Battery. What did I do with my copper? Alright, so we can make a flashlight, that'll probably be useful. Habitat Builder. Alright, well, we'll make the flashlight first. This game allows you to remap keybinds. Yeah, I would expect it does. I'll do that in a sec. Let's see. I am. Oh, yeah, class. Okay. Back in 20 minutes. I probably will be stopping on the hour, so I probably will be here in about 20 minutes, but not for much longer. Alright, got a flashlight. Cool. What else? Titanium. Okay, cool. Making progress. What else do we want? That. I need silver. Air into pipes. So, okay, you pumps air into pipes. You can put pipes down. Where do the pipes? I don't exactly know what the purpose of the pipes is yet. I guess I need to research these things. I need to look out for these things. Pick up some more food as well. All right. Lots of water. Decomposing cooked boomerang. Okay. Well, damn, that's gonna. Was that always minus 11? No, it gets worse as it decomposes. I don't really want to eat that now. Okay, put lead. And I guess just the metals and stuff. Okay. We need food. Alright. Suppose I can eat this. Just. Alright, let's grab some food. Bunch of fish that we can store. Oh, I need to scan him. Gary fish. Gary? 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 What TV show am I thinking of where there's a guy who keeps saying Gary? It's Only Fools and Horses, isn't it? There was an episode where there was a guy who didn't speak English, so he just kept saying Gary. Wasn't there also a vault in Fallout 3 or New Vegas where everyone was called Gary? Because they were all clones. You can get oxygen from the bladder fish as well. If you press escape, then space and C at the same time, you access a secret selection in the menu. Alright. As long as... What, is it like a cheat or something? As long as it's... Escape, then space and C. I don't see anything happening. But, which... I haven't had a look at this. Sprint. There's a sprint button? Okay, let me change that to control because my left shift is broken. Alright, there's not actually that many controls in this game. Let's deconstruct, exit, hold still, left hand. Alright, gotta cook some food. Gotta look out for silver. Water. Yeah, just get all the water from them. It only works on consoles, so space and C would be left and right mouse button. Okay. Right, and then, Gary?
Synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Do need more food. I probably should have cooked some of the bladder fish. I actually don't need any more water than this, so I should probably start ingotting some of this titanium because it's like taking up way too much space. I don't yet know what ingots are used for, but whatever. Okay, so yeah, I do need more food. Bladder fish, I'll probably cook them next time. Space. So it was space and... If I do that, the menu just disappears. Oh, RB and LB. Okay. I don't know. Are you talking about the mouse buttons or? I'm using a mouse and keyboard only, so. What was I looking? Okay. Here. Put that water in there. Just try and get some more food. Blue palm? Can you use blue palm for something? A mature flora specimen will grow. Well, unless I could, I probably should just dump it until I actually need it. Don't kill it. Oh crap. This is gonna leave me out, isn't it? All right, I got some food. And so food is actually quite easy. If there's lots of small fish around you, okay. But they don't fill you up that much, the individual fish. Right, whatever. Cook these. Oh, that does fill you up quite a bit. Nice. Leave the bladder fish for now. The palm seed, I don't think I can really do anything with them. Cave sulfur, don't need flares, really. Not yet, at least. We need silver for a couple of things. Table, copper wire, gold, silver and gold.
Uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. Three out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Interesting. Got a distress call. Whatever, just, I'm gonna dump the palm seeds. I can't plant them or anything yet. Crew reported their sea glide damaged. It's about a kilometer away. Okay. It might be quite deep though, so still want to look out for silver and gold. Hang on. Okay, got some water, a couple of med kits. Suppose we can eat the bladderfish. Let's quickly cook it. Welcome back, Wagga. Nothing. I don't think you missed anything important. So I just read a message about a distress call. We'll see if it's within a reasonable distance. Palm seeds, I guess. Oh, can I just plant them? Here? I don't know. I'll just drop them. I don't think I want them right now. Where is the... It's this way. Maybe I'll check out that cave down there.
Be advised, a common
Gold.
Location for cave divers is massive orientation, followed by eventual
Stalker 2? This one. Nothing of interest. I don't want to go too deep into this cave. Let's carry on with the also I might need to close and open the chat window a second. Okay. Going this way. Oh. It doesn't actually look that far away, this big ship. Now that I'm looking at it from a different perspective. Quite a few stalkers. It's hard to get a perspective when you have only one point of reference. Yeah. I think I remember when I was there, It was roughly in that direction. Yeah. And cut creep vine with a knife. Yeah, thanks. I think I managed to work that one out earlier. But it gets you what the. That's what you get the rubber from, not rubber. What's it called? Ooh, okay. Acquired. Think that's everything. Can't go through that. I'll take a quick look around. There might be some more things. Wait, so what did I pick up? Titanium. Wait, I got that stalker tooth. Compass. That'd be useful. Air bladder. Oh, I can make that. Pathfinder tool. Sea glide. Oh, that's some pretty basic components. I can make that pretty easily. Okay. PDA. How do I listen to? Pin the recipe for the compass because it's useful for navigation. I think I could probably make it when I get back to the. Oh, okay, I'll sort this out when I get back. Get out of here, stalker! Let's go back. What's this? Oh no, I had checked that already.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
Oh, that was a flashlight, not a.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Right. Right, so how many are these moons or planets? This seems like they might be comparable in size to our planets. They might probably be planets. Then they're quite close. Yeah, I'd be worried that they'd be crashing into each other. I mean, if they're in a stable orbit around each other, I suppose that's fine, but they'd have to be moving quite fast to not collapse on each other. Okay, so so what was it? So that was something about the PDA.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer to help. They don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Okay, that's the log. Stalker. Stalker teeth may have applications in enameled glass fabrication. Okay. You can play it. Oh, hang on. Ah.
You really think it'll carry okay. Two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cellar rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Okay. I've got silver and gold ore, but I don't have the ability to make silver or gold yet, I think. Can make glass. Enameled glass? Well, I don't know if I'll need that yet. Alright, what else? Could make computer chip with gold, table coral sample, that's easy. That's doable. That's doable. Pathfinder tool. Cool. Oh yeah, the sea glide, yeah, I wanted to make that. Battery, lubricant. Alright, I've got lubricant in storage. Battery needs... mushroom and copper. Oh, I just spent the last copper, didn't I? On something else. But I needed the wire anyway, I guess. Oh, I got copper. Oh, and lubricant. Mushroom. I got a couple of mushrooms over here. No, battery, yeah. Sea glide.
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range.
Oh, I could jump.
For safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Stay within 5 kilometers. Okay. All right. This one I wanted as well, but silver? Hang on. So I've got silver ore, but we can't do anything with it yet. Okay. So we'll leave that for now. So yeah, compass, copper wire, wiring kit. Yeah, so we need more copper. In general. Okay, we can discard that. How do I drop it? It's just consume. Okay, it'll disappear probably. Oh, I suppose you're not allowed to drop things in here. You just mess up the place. Cool. If you have silver, can you not improve the O2 tank? Oh yeah, you just need the ore. So... I thought I had silver, didn't I? Oh. Could have sworn I picked up silver. Was it just gold? Guess it was just gold. Yeah. Alright. Suppose we can ingot some of this titanium again. Oh, another message?
Plan pre-recorded, mistress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location updated to PDA.
Yeah, so I guess just mine a bit more for copper, silver. Well, that. Oh, yeah, you need silver for wiring kit as well. So if I want to. Wait, compass was. Okay, pin that. Need that one. Basically, we need copper and silver. Glass. Is this a bug? I'm hovering over the titanium, but it says metals salvage. Oh no, no, that's what you need. That's what you need to make titanium, essentially. Okay, I get it. Okay, fine. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, stump stuff then. Could maybe cook some of these bladder fish for food this time rather than water. Got plenty of water in storage. Could put this stuff outside. Yeah, cook. Okay. Might as well just cook the last one. Okay. Oh, I'm using my kit as well. Nice. All right. Take some water. I guess I won't worry about carrying food because it's just it goes rotten. All right. Maybe explore some caves. Oh, there was another distress beacon. That's closer this time. Under attack. Don't really have any good weapons. So. Another radio call. Oh, yeah. We don't need flashlight anymore if this has got a built-in light. I guess. Okay. Just drop this. Did that last message? No, it didn't give us any new place. All right. Let's move these things around. So we've got knife, sea glide. Let's just see if we can get to some caves now. With the. Okay, this map isn't really helping me right now, but oh, okay.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance,
uh-oh.
Depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Radiation detected. Is that harming me right now? That is harming me. Okay. Probably need to make the suit. Can I like mark things on a map? Don't think so. Still detecting radiation. I guess I recognize these cliffs. I've already been here before. I suppose we can go towards the beacon. But if there's lots of enemies there, I'll just not touch it. I guess that makes sense. Like, if there's a use for beacons, that's a good way to do it. don't think I can do anything with these boxes. Pin the radiation suit. The radiation suit is one other thing I need to make, yeah.
Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Right. So how do we charge these things up? Do we just bring them back to... Yeah, I should make a couple of beacons.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh, I can scan that.
Essential component of many habitat modules. 30 seconds.
All right, yeah, so I'll need copper. I'll try and scan him. Did I... Alright, stop. Ooh, very red. Okay, it's not that hostile right now. Let's just get some oxygen. Seamoth. One person vehicle, anywhere but land, okay. Come on, scan it! Can scan it, oh, damn it. Okay, it's being really awkward.
30 seconds.
Is it making progress? Okay. Everything here.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I'll take one more look when I get back up. While we're up here, we can have a little drink. Probably need to go back to eat. Thank you.